in order to find that information for the older units can be found in the front of the parts book particular unit. For our QGS units, you would need access to Virtual Engineer. This information can be found under the specification tabs for QGS. It will show you the fluid quantity there in the technical data. For the newer QGD 2016 units, then you would need access to Virtual Library. You would have to go under technical data sheets and be able to look up the specific data sheets for that unit. That would tell you the quantity of fluid that is used in your particular unit.